So, it's 1985, and Mick Jagger and David Bowie were recording a video for their Live Aid single, Dancing in the Street, in an empty warehouse in Canary Wharf. Now, there wasn't much dancing in the street there in those days, what with there being very few people around, or even streets.